I take out ore from the container and replace it with cocaine before it leaves the port. And there are other cargo handlers involved. It's not just a small group. Everyone's in on it.
Once you're in, the money is spectacular, he says. About $50,000 per cocaine-laden container. But there's also no way out.
If you leave, they're going to kill you or your family.